Hello guys, and welcome back for a new episode of Red Dead Redemption 2. This is your host and player Chief Monkey and Late Monkey Gaming, and this is me playing yet another episode of it. And in the last episode I killed the coyote but could not pick it up, and I found out that it is a bug that happens sometimes when it comes to legendary animals. So what happened was, when I killed another animal, and then, you know, I'm anyways going to the base, so I thought I'll donate some food while at it. So I killed another deer, and I stuffed it in the back of my horse, and when I did, it gave me the achievement of finishing the compendium, killing, catching and skinning of the coyote, which is weird since I did not skin the coyote. I only killed and I tracked and killed it. I did not skin it because I could not find the corpse. I looked around the entire area offline. I'm assuring you the corpse isn't there. So that can only mean one thing: the game made it disappear. So that happens apparently. But then when I skinned another animal, nothing happened. But when I stalked another animal, it told me that I abandoned my legendary animal, which is weird because I did not get it. And then this happened. It gave me the, so I can show you guys, it's right here. So last time when I checked, if you guys remember, the compendium did not have the update of the coyote in it. But then if you see here, it shows that I tracked, killed and skinned one. But I did not do that. So, well, there's that. So, okay. Heading to the base. You know what? I think I'll brush the horse. I'll feed the horse. Didn't work. Yeah. All right. And we're here. Okay. Yes, son, where are you?
Come here, Arthur.
Okay. Okay, so that's that. Time to go to Sadie, or Sadie, or whatever her name is.
doing, Mrs. Adler?
How are you? Been quiet in for me since I joined you for this.
Yes.
And then the crew in Dutch have joined High Society. Oh, Lord above.
Yeah, seems so.
I think my days in Polite Society are over.
Well, I just saw Bill Williamson at a party at the San Denise mayor's house. If he can do it, anyone can.
Forget me, Leeds.
I think so.
You know so, Arthur Morgan. Come on, we need to talk.
Sadler, will you excuse us?
When are you going to let me come robbing with you, Dutch?
My lord, if you're more like her, you'd take over the whole world.
If you're more like her, there wouldn't be much of a world left.
Yes, perhaps.
Now, travel to bus station. I went down there. I took a look at it. I think we can do that. I ain't never robbed in a city before.
You leave the planet to me. You'll ride with me.
Always. It's just you and me.
Oh, well, we'll need one more, I reckon.
I say, Linde.
Mike,
I have to bet you if you want a massive invader.
I wish that there was something I could do to make the two of you get along better.
That's easy. Make them change.
Very funny.
What is that?
It's Keiran!
What the hell have they done to me?
Look, they're a tree line.
Everybody take cover, or pistol boys are coming!
These people again. This. We gotta get inside. Oh, okay.
Come on!
Good. Now, everyone I've got, let's get these windows covered quick. John, you take the windows over there. Charles, you take the side door there. Martha, you take the windows in the back. Go. Everyone accounted for.
That's it.
Hey, I said, is everyone accounted for?
I don't know. That's it.
Damn, Keiran. You have to take that O'Driscoll. Shut up, Marston. You see what happened to him?
This is very some. Seriously though, how many people do these auditions have?
Saved my life, and I could not save his. That was far greater than any of us. She is driven by a powerful forces I scarcely understand. That's what love has done to her, I guess.
Alright guys, that's it for this episode. I'll see you around for the next episode. And when I do, I'll play more of this. And I'll see what the trolley station has in store for us. Alright, that note, this is the Chief Monkey of Late Monkey Gaming, signing off. Bye-bye.